Hello and welcome to this week's Unity Community Collaborations YouTube Promotion Spotlight of the Week. Every Monday at 8 a.m., we spotlight YouTube channels we know that you'll learn from and enjoy. All the channels introduced this week have clickable links below the video. To access the links, simply click the Show More text and use the links listed under each channel. Visit, subscribe, and like all the channels in this week's UCC YouTube Spotlight of the Week. You're welcome to share this video with your own groups. The first channel of the week, selected by Robin Espich, is Sweet Pea Papers, owned by Terry Lee. Here's a bit about her and her channel. Right now, I specialize in creating tutorial videos on making altered manila file folders, folios, and envelope stacks. I also make journal making how-to computer videos to help those who need to learn how to download, organize, and use their digital content. I make step-by-step instructional PDFs describing exactly what I'm doing in my tutorials for my Facebook group members. I make journal tutorials too, hope to make more in the future, and enjoy creating entertaining and useful videos for my viewers. The second channel of the week, selected by Terry Lee, is Junk Journal Art, owned by Louise Hensel. Here's a bit about her and her channel. Since my channel is called Junk Journal Art, I try to combine junk journaling with artsy stuff, some mixed media and art journaling as well, but always trying to show how that can be incorporated into a normal junk journal. I'm also a digital designer and sell my own paper collections, so I often use those papers for my tutorials. I would like to show how digital paper can be included in journals and art. The third channel of the week, selected by Kim Lippincott, is Bema's Crafty Corner, owned by Elsbeth Talon. Here's a bit about her and her channel. Els is a talented paper and jewelry crafter with a lively personality. She loves to scavenger for craft supplies to sell during her live sales and monthly multi-vendor flea market and craft fair. She hosts a round robin every Wednesday where other crafters can join her to teach a new technique. She also hosts a popular live show every Tuesday night called Late Night Lunatics. You're guaranteed to learn something and have a good time during her live shows. Let's help her reach her goal of 1,000 subscribers. The fourth channel of the week, selected by Sheila Figueroa, is Studio 28E Journal Creations, owned by Sherry Schmier. Here's a bit about her and her channel. She says she's been crafting her whole life. As a child, she used her imagination to create things like cribs or small babies for baby shower cakes. She loved to draw horses and flowers. She loves to paint also. Then her love of paper exploded into junk journal making and designing kits. She also has participated in several craft shows. She started her YouTube channel a few years ago, and it's slowly growing. And her Facebook group has grown to 2,000 members recently. Sheila adds, I've also known her through Facebook, sharing and swapping in several groups with her. I consider her a great friend in my crafting world. The UCC founders are Robin Espich, founder, Terry Lee, co-founder, Kim Lippincott, co-founder, and Sheila Figueroa, member. Thank you for joining us with this week's Unity Community Collaborations YouTube Spotlight of the Week. We'll see you again Monday at 8 a.m. with the next UCC YouTube Spotlight and even more excellent YouTube channels.